Tributes pouring in tonight for the former First Lady of Texas. We have confirmed through the Dallas County Medical Examiner's Office that Rita Clements has died this morning at the age of 86. She's the widow of former Governor Bill Clements, and she became known for her charitable work. Current Governor Greg Abbott saying in a statement tonight, Texas has suffered a tremendous loss, but Rita leaves behind an incredible legacy.